Damn, so the other day I played basketball for like the first time in a couple months and my nail broke, dog. But yeah, man, I'm back with the strokes. So like I think it was like 2 weeks-ish ago, I listened to strokes the first time. Had some vibes for show, had some like Radiohead vibes, some like Arcade Fire, you know, just like some good ass alt rock, maybe like alt rock garage band, like rock type-ish music, you feel me? Just like nice music that I like to hear. So yeah, you know how like internet algorithms be like Google and YouTube and like social media, like Instagram, all that stuff. Like, you know, you click on something or you watch this certain thing, and all of a sudden you get like all these different like things in your recommendation or ads talking about that one thing. Well, that happened with the Strokes. I've learned that, you know, they probably got music I'm gonna like. I mean, I've seen them and stuff relating to like Mac DeMarco or like Kanye West, like Pharrell Williams, you feel me? You know, all artist names that I really like. So, you know, I almost feel like I don't even want to make stroke reaction videos anymore, just because I feel like for like music that I really like, I feel like it's a, I always experience it better with like, you know, just like laying on my bed, middle of the night type stuff, like, you know, not having my face on the camera type stuff. Damn, the song going crazy. But I guess just what the point I was trying to say is just that, like, you know, just based off association stuff I've seen, heard, I feel like this is gonna be a band that I'm really gonna like. And yeah, let's get on to it. Let's get on to it. Let's see what's up. We got a music video. Looks different from the other ones, right? That's true. Alright, so damn, it's not pausing. Okay. If that is Julian Casablancas, I like saying that. If that's Julian, it looks kind of different. Again, I forgot homies' names. I'm gonna just search him up real quick, cause I know for a fact y'all told me. So we got Fabricio, Albert, Nick, and Nikolai. Wow, Russian dude maybe? Nikolai? Where's Nikolai? But yeah, man, it seems like their music video is just a live performance music video. Kind of like the old school ones. Like, I haven't really watched too many old music videos, but I've seen like, you know, a couple. And they don't really tend to be like, you know, like modern music videos where it's like stories being told or like, you know, something like that. Like something artsy or creative. It's just like, you know, the performance, and that's cool. I guess I wouldn't really say I prefer all this over the newer stuff. I'm glad music videos evolved, but you know, yeah, still cool, I guess. Cool. That's exactly. This sounds so beautiful. This definitely some I can definitely like feel like just like someone adding some like high-pitched vocals on this, some like beautiful like female, like, you know, high register, like on some Ariana Grande type pitch. That would sound so beautiful. Just like, I guess, like ad-libs to Julian's like raspiness, like that would sound so beautiful. Kind of giving me like, you know, that Weezer feel good vibe, you feel me? Okay, stage presence, like, get it, man. I like how they're dressed in super New York-y early 2000s. This definitely fits a mood. It's like a lot of flickering images. You know what? I feel like this could definitely be like one of those, maybe a hit, because it's one of those songs that maybe encapsulates a moment in time for people. It low key sounds like that, like, you know, just like the chorus, I'm say. You know, literally, it's like NSA people. They don't understand girlfriends. They can't understand your grandsons. They won't understand. On top of this, I ain't never gonna understand. It's like some of the most relatable shit ever, man. Also, you know, it's cool how all the verses are kind of similar. You know, the first one is, you know, she's feeling down, but then verse 2, she's telling you not to feel down. Verse 3, she feels so down again. Like, yeah, you know, what can I say? This is nice. This is cool. Fire. You know, like in the comments, in the comments of the song, you hear a lot of people talking about like, in like the them being kind of like one of those like super influential bands. Maybe the type to be like, you know, your favorites, one of those your favorite artist type ish. It's like kind of the vibe I'm getting. You know, I definitely listen to like the Arctic Monkeys a bit. I don't really know the Killers besides their hits. But you know, I recognize who they are. Apparently they were inspired by the Velvet Underground too. I've heard something from them. Like, yeah, you know, like I said at the start, all the like connections this band seems to have, like all the different artists that they are inspired by and inspired in the future are all like names that I like. So yeah, it makes me wonder even more how I haven't heard them before. But you know, I mean, better late than never, man. At least I heard them now. And man, and yeah, man, you know, make sure to let me know other stuff about this band or this song that I don't know, that that's maybe like super cool, super interesting. I always love to hear that kind of stuff. Also, thank you for, you know, just watching this video, commenting on the last couple Strokes videos, because yeah, y'all like the reason why I'm listening to the Strokes. So you know, if I ever become like a super big, like, oh yeah, I love the Strokes, you know, I guess a little piece of that can be attributed to you watching this right now. You might own real estate in my Strokes fandom in the future or something. But yeah, man, that's been it. Peace out. Feel free to support my channel through Patreon or Cash App if you feel like it. If not, thank you for the like, because I know you liked it, right? You liked it. You know, if you're, yeah, subscribe if you're new. You're awesome. Stay healthy, stay safe, treat people with kindness. And yeah, man, I guess this is the start of, I don't know, maybe a video or just a personal journey of me fucking with a new band. Let's go.